Diana, you are 100% like my type. Like, if we could paint a picture, it would be sitting right here.
Yeah, for real.
Like, it's crazy. Oh my God,
hey. Kaz is pretty sexy. Oh,
and Diana. She gave you a little eye as well.
A little look.
She got an eye on you.
There's been a lot of eye contact going on, a lot of smiling.
Your eyes are so dangerous.
My eyes are dangerous.
He's so hot. Really, he is. It's a lot to take on.
Look in my eyes. The sibling pair we chose is Kaz and Kieran.
I'm really excited for our double date.
Fucking soon.
How's the first date night?
The date was lit, bro.
That was sick.
It's not nice to see the guy you like flirting with another girl. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a bit jealous. Like, I hate not having control over my own emotions. And I feel like I'm put off by his behavior. Because the thing is, like, I've had it all my life, like, guys telling me shit. Don't make me cry.
Lost the trust, but we're still in love. Where do we go from here?
Hello. So I had to have a chat with Diana.
You're telling me, like, oh, I only have my eyes on you. Like, I wouldn't do that.
Like, everyone in here's like got good energy. They have a laugh and they're just having a good vibe. It's not like I've walked hand in hand back up here and done anything like that.
I don't think it's just your fault. Like, it's probably like I have all these issues with trust and everything. Like, it's just not a nice feeling.
I'm not the most emotional person, but I just want to reassure her.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make you feel that way. But I understand your situation. I understand that you've got things you might need to work on. But if I'm telling you that I've got my eyes on you, then I've got my eyes on you. And I want to see where this goes.
I've never had someone reassuring me before. And I'm realizing I like him, so just, it's a bit, I don't know, I'm like freaked out. To me. Oh, you're thundering light. Electricity flowing into me. Okay, we just had a talk pretty much. If someone's asking, we just had
a little talk, had a little conversation. And we're all good, we're all fine.
Oh, shit.
It was a good kiss. I am hoping that it reassures her that I am committed and I only have eyes for her.
Obviously, we've got Diana. She was sort of first in terms of, like, attraction-wise. I think I want to, like, pursue that and see where things go with her. I spoke to Karina.
Mm-hmm.
And obviously, I told Karina that, you know, it was a nice date and stuff like that. It was all like friendly banter and everything, and that's how it will remain. Basically, it'll be friends, basically, and stuff like that. So I told her that I only got my eyes on you. And we'll see where this goes. See what happens, you know what I mean? See where it's heading.
That's good.
Yeah? Good.
Oh my God, like, whoa. This man seems to be loyal. I am so excited.
Oh, fuck, I came into the wrong moment. I'm just filling my water bottle, y'all.
Okay, you're not dating us? You're dating our sisters?
Oh, I'm not dating your sisters.
Okay.
They're probably good looking, I'm telling you.
So you got someone,
Yeah, I've got my own someone, man. Don't worry. Yeah,
my man is loyal. I like you, obviously. Like, you've been very nice to me, and I can actually, you know, see myself with you outside the villa. And I do have feelings for you, so I want to see where it's going. And my eyes are only on you.
Yeah. Yeah, I've told you that. I've only got eyes for you as well.
I like what we have.
Yeah. Literally, I haven't got a bad word to say about you. Like, you are actually kind. Like, I like you, honestly. Like, we get on. You've got like a good personality that matches mine. As in, sort of, you bring different characteristics out in me and stuff like that. So I like that. Yeah.
You're looking lovely this evening, but I think our eyes are on you two. Lovely ladies at the front here.
These two at the front, yeah.
The Pastor Johnny twins.
The Pastor Johnny twins, nice to see you. Awesome, let's do it.
Your hair's fine, man. Leave it alone. Diana is looking stunning. I should get a printed shirt with my face and name on it, and then she can wear that on the date. Come on.
Are you two loved up then already, or are you like seeing anyone in the villa, or?
Yeah.
Are you?
But I'm loyal.
Yeah. Me and Diana, things are going well. I think we lead the way. The others are following. I think it's about time me and Diana, you know, move it up a little bit. I'm ready, and Diana's ready.
Yeah. Well, you can answer, too.
The old bomb. So, I'm gonna tell her that I love her.
And we keep it moving.
I mean, oh, palms are sweating.
There you go. Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
I've got something special to tell you.
What happens next is in your hand. This is your heart.
I love you. This is your. Oh my God. I love you too. This is your move. Yes.
She said yes. Get in there.
Have a boyfriend. Oh. Kaz, have a boyfriend. You know what you've done?
What have I done?
You have changed the way I view men.
Thank you.
He showed me that he's loyal and that I can trust him and that men can be nice. And I didn't believe that before I came here. I
can't wait to meet your friends.
Mm.
You think they will like me?
100%. And I know also that my mum would have loved you.
Oh.
As well.
That's the sweetest thing you could ever say to me, honestly.
I love you.
I love you too.
I'm voting for Kaz and Diana.
I'm walking away with $100,000 and a boyfriend.
Yeah.